Hey, this is crazy. You see this big 18-wheeler behind us? Well, the signal to our car actually is starting that truck. So my wife...
This is the second time it's happened.
My wife came out and she pressed our remote and it started this big 18-wheeler over here. So y'all better be glad. Y'all better be glad that I'm safe, because if I wasn't, I would be riding this big 18-wheeler, probably trying to see what was in there, and just give it to everybody in the hood, 3-3 on the yo, baby. But if you can take a look over here, you can actually hear it. Like, she actually pressed our remote, and this is the second time that she started it. You know what I'm saying? So, like, that's kind of scary, because that truck is probably over $1 million, and here we have this little car over here starting this truck over here. And the funny thing about it is, if it runs all night, all of the gas is going to be gone.
That's not funny. Gas prices are too high.
But yeah, I might come back up here and just keep on, you know, starting it for the rest
of the night. No, you won't. Just kidding.
No, I'm not going to do that.
And plus, it turns off after a while.
But it does turn off after a while. But yeah, we start our car up and it remotely starts this big truck up. So that's a lot of McDowell power right there.
Sign it off.